getting in the studio a lot and experimenting with some ideas and playing. So we're gonna share. Okay.